Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Welcome back to my Excel 1 minute videos. Today I'm going to look at network days. This is a date and time function that will tell you how many working days are between two dates. So I've got dates in 2022 for the month of January and February. Let's find out how many working days there are. Before I do this, you can actually throw in holidays too. So there's MLK Jr.'s birthday, and I'm making this up. Also, our facility is going to be closed on Monday, January 24th, 2022. I just made that day up, so you'd put these over here. Here we go, equals net work days. In case you're wondering, the one on the bottom is if your weekends are not Saturday and Sunday. I'll cover that in another video. It wants to know the start date, that's cell A1, comma. The second argument is the end date. Those two arguments are required. The third argument is optional, but I'm going to use it. It wants to know, hey, what are your holidays? I'm going to just highlight this range, and I'm going to make it absolute reference with the F4 function key. That is it. Done. So there are 19 working days in January 2022 if these days are holidays or off days. Crosshairs, pull it down. So for the month of February, we're going to have 20 days. Watch this. I'm making it up. 2/2/2022, 20 and 19. So it is working. There you go. Network days. Feel free to subscribe. Have a great day.